So, stand on the right side. Shake your Joy-Con to show you're ready.
Welcome to This Week in Our Collective Heads. I'm Kevin.
I'm Patrick.
And this is our Switch thing.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm that one.
Apologies for the horrible lighting, but we got this. We're not supposed to do it. We're supposed to shake it, we're not supposed to do it.
Yes!
Did you feel that vibration? If so, stand on the left side.
All right, let's get started.
One, two, switch.
Quick draw.
Oh, perfect.
Check out this video to see how to play this game.
Yes, let's do that.
Have you heard about fake draw?
No.
Okay, we're gonna play that. Let's watch the video.
Ready. Steady.
Fire!
Okay, ZL. So that's.
Got it, the trigger.
Yes! Oh no! Quick draw.
Lower your guns.
Tells us to look each other in the eye, then it tells us to do stuff on
right,
the screen.
Right? I'm looking into your eyes. Longingly.
You jump the gun.
Usually.
Lower your guns.
Lower your gun. Look each other in the eye.
Face each other.
Alright.
Ready. Steady.
Fire!
I think I got you.
Maybe. Not right-handed.
Well done.
Seriously?
So you were talking about this before, and you were like, if it's less than half a second, you have horrible hand-eye coordination.
Yeah, we'll find again.
Don't be shy about looking each other in the eye. This should be a dating game right here. This should be a dating game.
So we know about like the World of Warcraft marriages.
Yeah.
How long before we have a Switch marriage?
I don't know. We should.
Quick
have
draw.
One.
Right. Lower your guns.
Face each other.
Alright.
Ready. Steady.
Fire!
See, I hip-fired that time.
Oh, you didn't hip-fire before?
No, I hip-fired.
Oh, you hip-fired.
Well done.
Left-handed that time, too. No excuses.
Left-handed.
Well, we both brought our time down by a tenth of a second.
Yes, we did. So we're getting better. That was really close.
Yeah. One more.
New record!
Oh yeah, I got the high score.
Quick draw.
And it does have to like
lower your guns.
Yeah.
Face each other.
I like the
ready.
That's actually pretty good.
Steady.
That's pretty impressive in my opinion.
Fire!
Oh,
yeah.
Got me this time.
Well done.
Now that you've won,
yeah,
we'll play something else. I shot the dirt.
Oh,
I would have won, but my angle was too low.
Yeah. Interesting.
Sorry, 2 out of 3. I still won. Oh, is that difficulty? This one's supposed to be dumb.
Alright, let's do the dumb one, get it out of the way.
It's basically who can sit still the longest.
That is dumb.
Yep. Or stand still the longest. People were saying they just put it, yeah, they literally just put it on.
See, we need to have yoga people and like, and have them, like, call out a pose or something. Be like, who are
stop
your pose?
That'd be cool.
Zen. Face each other and take a pose. Okay, so
let's actually do what it tells us.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, start.
Everyone else is cheating this, but we're gonna actually
get that leg up.
And see.
Yeah, get that leg up. I can't see your leg.
My leg's right there.
My leg's higher.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Stop! We have a winner.
You won. Because I moved a little bit more because you were telling me to move my leg.
Yeah, that was the point. Interesting. Okay, so small movements chop it down by...
Little tiny movements, so I get...
Okay.
The more red pepper icons you see, the more intense, okay.
Yeah, because five red peppers is ridiculous.
So, samurai training?
Yeah, samurai training, definitely. I want to catch a sword.
Ready? Start!
Art.
Switch!
I have a fan above my head.
Ready? Start!
Yeah, I do.
Game!
So we're gonna chop each other in the face.
Samurai training.
Hold your Joy-Con in one hand and bring your hands together to
I'm
catch the sword.
About the controller.
That's why you got the. That's why you got the.
No, like smacking it.
Okay. Good. Think.
Hold your Joy-Con in one hand and bring your hands together to catch the sword.
Yeah, I got
okay.
it.
Okay. So do I just do it? Do I do it?
You just swing.
Okay, I'll swing. Oh, did it?
Oh,
I guess
practice.
It wanted you to clap.
Hold your Joy-Con in one hand and bring
it. It wanted me to clap. You should tell me this is how you clap.
Left swings first.
All right, that's right. That's right.
Ready? Start. Nice.
Yeah.
Bizzam.
Switch. Ready? Start. Game.
You fucker.
You must train harder.
Yeah.
You better train harder. Right, let's do it again. Let's do the not dumb ones a couple of times.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lead to great success.
Yeah.
Samurai training.
Hold your Joy-Con in one hand and bring your hands together to catch the sword.
You saw the three.
Yeah.
Left swings first. Ready?
Unless I cut myself with my fingernails.
Start! Nice!
You still got it. You still got it.
Because I knew that if I
switch.
Clapped,
ready?
He would swing and I could clap again.
Start!
Alright, no fake outs. It's actually.
No! That's
I don't
want
to. Without a fake out, I want to see what happens.
You must train harder.
Without a fake out, I want to see what happens.
Watch what happens when I do it.
Fuck you.
All right. Samurai training.
Okay, try it again, no fake outs. I just want
hold
to see.
Your Joy-Con in one hand and bring your hands
how
together to catch the
sword. It legitimately responds timing-wise to this.
Yeah. It's
right ridiculous. Swings first.
Right.
Ready?
Do you want me to do a countdown for
no.
you?
Start.
Oh, I haven't swung yet.
Nice.
I'd say it was actually
switch.
A little forgiving.
Ready?
Than what I thought it was going to be.
Start.
That's
nice.
That's why I did the fake outs, because there's a...
Switch.
On
ready?
Your first one,
yeah.
I missed.
Yeah.
Start.
See,
nice.
That should have hit me.
Yes, absolutely.
Switch.
You were here.
Ready? Start. Nice.
That's why I think it's designed
switch.
For fake
outs. Ready?
Right. Because whoever misses first, it's gonna be it.
Yeah.
Start.
game.
That was funny.
Your skills are improving.
Okay, mine's over 10,000.
I will. So. Take care to be gentle with the Joy-Con while you're clapping at the Joy-Con. Come
on. Right.
Samurai training.
Alright, so let's do.
Do it. We select. So it's like a quasi-rhythm game?
Yeah. Oh, with the spin.
I have no idea.
Oh, nice. With
table tennis.
Attach the Joy-Con.
Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other.
Face each other. Start. Right player serve.
Okay.
In. Point. Left player.
I'm trying to like listen to it.
Yeah.
Left player serve.
Like I think I should like literally close my eyes and just. Do it.
In. Point. Right player. Right player serve.
It's not necessarily the speed, but.
In. Point. Left player. Left player serve. In. Point. Left player.
Oh, okay.
Right player serve. In. Point.
Really
right
quick.
Player.
Yeah.
Left player serve. In. Left player. Match point. Right player serve. In. Point.
Not,
left
I
player.
Challenge you to real ping pong.
All right.
Game. Left wins.
I don't like it because it's really, really quick. Either spin shot.
It's really, really quick, and also nobody wants a rally. I want to win. Also, there were a couple of times where I knew I missed, and I counted it.
Yeah.
Face each other. On your marks. Get set.
Are we running with the...
Yeah, you run.
Got it.
When it buzzes.
Beach flash. All right, let's go. Run hard and raise your Joy-Con when you feel it vibrate.
Yeah.
Face each other. On your marks.
I'm ready.
Well, I hit the trigger.
I did. What do you want?
Get ready to run.
What do you want from me?
Did you get disconnected?
No way. No, I'm connected.
Get ready to run.
Hit your trigger now?
I did.
Get set.
Yeah.
Like, I was halfway there. I'll try it on.
bag. All right, let's go. Run hard and raise your Joy-Con when you feel it vibrate. Face each other. On your marks. Get set. False start.
Over.
Get set. Got it.
Okay,
let's hear it for our winner.
Is it my face?
I felt my vibe.
Okay, okay.
All right, now that you're warmed up.
What, you're gonna
let's unlock all of the games.
Okay. All right.
There's also a new style of gameplay to check out.
Oh, cool. So team shuffle, that's kind of cool.
You can now play team battle. Join the right or left team and challenge your friends.
That's for like more than two though.
Yeah.
You can now play Shuffle. When you're not sure what game to play, why not pick one at random?
Okay, so I want to try
have fun playing.
Draw, and then I want to do Shuffle for a bit. Gorilla.
Okay. Joy-Con rotation, you literally just rotate it.
Where's what?
I was looking for the fake draw.
Oh, you passed that out. Wow.
I did?
Yeah.
Dance on the guitar, runaway, sorry. Copy dance, light spin, boxing gym, sword fight.
I think you was. I think he's a higher number than it was. Oh, there it is.
Fake draw. There we go.
16.
I did like during the Switch events when they were like touring, they gave everyone ready. Like hats and stuff.
Steady.
Fly! Fork! Foot! Fire!
Okay.
So, same game.
But with a twist.
They're gonna fake us out.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Oh, no.
Fake draw.
Lower your guns.
Face each other. Ready. Steady.
Alright, look you in the eye while you do that.
File! Fury!
It's the third one.
Farm! Fire!
That was pretty close.
That was.
Yeah!
Good ears.
Yeah, the problem was I went up, and then I like, as they call it in the gun world, you present.
Yeah, that's a, ooh.
That was really
close.
Okay,
one more.
But I went up, and
one more
then I went forward.
Yeah.
One more, and then.
You did a Hollywood, bam, bam, bam,
yeah,
shot.
I got you.
Fake draw.
Right, so after this, what do you think?
Lower your guns.
Face each other.
No, my feet are just getting hot.
Ready. Steady.
That's what
five! Fire!
I didn't expect it to be like the second one.
It wasn't, it was the first.
No.
Good ears.
Okay. It was the first one. There's a lot of ambiguity about this. Like, I don't know what's happening.
So you want to shuffle?
Yeah.
I don't want to do baby though.
No.
That's what I'm worried about if we go into this. Let's ball count. Alright.
One, two, switch.
Yeah. Hopefully it's something different. Yes. One milk. One milk. Give me milk.
Runway.
Ooh. All right, let's do the runway this way toward the camera.
Away from the cat.
3, 2, 1, go!
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Stop. Turn around. 3, 2, 1, go!
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Turn around. Get center stage and face the crowd. All together now. Pose. Pose. Big finish.
I get points for pose.
Yeah, I don't get this one at all.
Runway. Sway those hips and walk your heart out.
You're about
and
to miss some
hips. Get close and strike three poses. Now stand across from each other. Put your hands on your hips and press a button. Look at your opponent. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Stop. Turn around. 3, 2, 1, go!
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Turn around. Get center stage and face the crowd. All together now. Pose. Pose. Big finish. Let's see how you did.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
All right.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, yours is.
Pose. Pose. Big finish.
So I won.
Yeah, by
what
pose,
a show! Let's hear it for our winner!
Because our walk was exactly the same.
Walk was pretty close, yeah.
No, exactly. 302.
But my poses are off the chain.
Clearly.
I don't know how that works. Try really swaying your hips as you walk, okay?
I did.
Are we nice doing? Sways. Just going again.
Runway.
You pushed it.
No, I didn't.
Okay, well then let's do something else.
Let's do something else. Here, let's do telephone. Okay, take off the. I think we have to take off. To do this legitimately, we need to take the Joy-Con off. And we need to, like, put them down on a surface.
Hello? Hello?
Telephone.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Detach. Okay. It even wants us to detach the strap? Okay, so you gotta unlock it.
Yeah. I unlocked it.
Okay. And then you press the hold that button right there. And they're on it pretty well.
Clearly. Which is good.
Yes.
The vast majority of the time.
You go that way. Not that way.
What?
That way.
Down?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm taking the whole thing off.
Yeah.
That I didn't know.
So it's is it unlocked? Yeah, it's unlocked. Dangerous. Okay.
Set your Joy-Con down and place your hands on your knees. Answer the phone as soon as it rings.
Hello?
Answer nice and loud, just like that. Now face each other. Start. There's no one there. You gotta wait for it.
You moved.
Yeah.
Hi, you win.
Jeez. That can't be seconds. What is that?
Seconds.
It didn't take me 3 seconds to answer.
Yeah.
telephone. Set your Joy-Con down and place your hands on your knees. Answer the phone as soon as it rings.
Hello?
Answer nice and loud, just like that. This is the ringtone you're waiting for. Don't answer the phone if you hear other ringtones.
We already played it.
Now face each other. Start.
Love that.
Wrong ringtone.
Maybe that's why they said something. I win. Next game.
Ball count. It's count.
Ball counts.
Yeah. All right. Slip these back on.
Tilt your Joy-Con and it will vibrate, like you're holding a box with balls rolling around inside. Use the vibrations to try and figure out how many balls are in the box.
Currently.
Yeah.
Once you think you know the answer, pick a number.
Okay.
And set your Joy-Con down.
Okay, so you actually set your Joy-Con down on this one? That guy's so
then it'll tell us.
Ball count.
I just really like saying that.
Slowly tilt your Joy-Con left and right to feel the balls rolling around inside. How many balls are inside the box? Use your control stick to guess how many balls are inside the box.
Yeah, you got it.
Set your Joy-Con down once you've made your guess.
Put mine down already. Hold on.
Not very well.
Use your control stick to guess how many balls are inside the box. Set your Joy-Con down once you've made your guess.
I did, and you said I was good.
All set.
Answer is?
Oh, it's the same number for both of them?
Left wins. Nailed it.
It helps if you take it.
Nailed it.
You nailed the ball.
Okay.
If you're not sure.
It's only half a controller, so.
I know.
Less than.
Ball count. Slowly tilt your Joy-Con left and right to feel the balls rolling around. How many balls are inside the box? Use your control stick to guess how many balls are inside the box. Set your Joy-Con down once you've made your guess. All set.
Did you say one?
Yeah.
Left wins. The closest guest won.
Sounds like
the price is right.
Yeah.
You can just guess one for everything in that case.
Not doing that again.
Yeah, treasure chest. You unravel the treasure chest.
Unravel?
Yes, from chains.
Okay.
Because everyone knows when you get a treasure chest.
Three, two, one, start!
Chains. Everyone knows that.
Okay, so.
Game!
Yeah.
I know, wait.
Well, it has two attributes.
Treasure chest!
Okay.
Hold on, be right back.
Do you have the Joy-Con?
Yeah.
Because we're like streaming this live and you just kind of like left.
Yeah, hey.
In the middle.
You took the fucking thing.
Give me the controller. Yeah, we're streaming live, so.
Okay.
people just saw him lose.
Him just, like, leave. Yeah, everyone saw him lose, too.
Couldn't find a pirate hat. I thought I had a pirate hat. What?
Captain, hold your Joy-Con sideways and press a button.
Any button at all. Maybe try.
Put your Joy-Con sideways with the control stick facing up and the SL and SR button.
3, 2, 1, start! Great job, Captain!
Swearing's okay. Swearing's okay for this. We usually don't swear, but we'll fight. Yeah.
Okay.
Gonna
beat you this
time.
Okay. We figured that out, Switch.
Thanks, Switch. You're no help at all. Also, Snipperclips is awesome.
Yeah.
What is?
Snipperclips. You're gonna
love it. Treasure! Chest!
Don't know anything about it. Okay, sorry.
Captain, hold your Joy-Con sideways and press a button.
Are you now?
3, 2, 1, start! Great job, Captain.
I did like half of it, and then I was like, "Now you're cheating."
Did you really?
No, oh, okay. But I mean, it started to wrap up red. It's like, I know what you're doing.
Like what you're doing over here.
Yeah. So the
okay. So this is the one. This
sorry,
is the,
what?
This is the one Patrick
yes.
wants to play.
Yes. So weird and inappropriate.
Oh no.
Yeah, that's what you're doing. We're gonna make him turn this way so that you can look into Patrick's eyes and find you.
Is it because of the milk? Is it because of the, like, milk? I think it's ridiculous. This and ball count are just ridiculous.
Yeah.
Face each other and get ready. Hold your Joy-Con and press the SL and SR buttons.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Milk! Look at your hands as you milk.
Look at my hands.
Don't look at your hands.
Focus on pressing the buttons from top to bottom.
Yeah,
don't good work.
Oh!
Whoa!
Hey, guess what?
Why is he getting so excited?
You got a squirter?
All done.
Okay, yeah.
Left wing.
The graphics are wild.
Thanks for your help.
You do it.
You got
two. That's the guy who got half the cups of the other person. I'm not listening to your advice.
It's consistency.
Well, I was trying, like, if you get the timing right, then choose out the giant spoon.
I mean, I know that that's how it works, but like...
Milk!
Or game select.
Or game select. Safe crack?
Yeah, sure.
Why does it have stairs?
It's difficult.
Safe crack.
Alright. Why do I just be so
detach now. Okay, these things are a little hard to detach.
I wonder if it just took out my hand a little
bit. Well, he did it for me last time, so I want to see if I can actually figure it out. And the answer is yes.
Yeah.
Yes, we can.
They really
get
in there.
Yeah.
So basically, these are half
so
of a controller.
Buttons.
But really, it's just like a PS4
controller.
It's the
same
no, like I understand, but like they're spread
so,
on the sides.
So if you're just playing single player, then you can then you like dock them in like this.
Right.
And then
it's just like a regular.
It's like a regular controller.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just when it splits off.
I saw
the yeah.
commercial.
Well, it's just like a SNES. Well, actually, no, it's because you got these two.
Well, I'm distracted by the buttons all the way in the back.
The size and proximity though makes it seem
okay.
like it's even more buttons.
It does.
Because they're like right the heck next to each other.
Hold your Joy-Con vertically.
I saw a thing up in the corner for a second. I was like, trophy! Wait.
Yeah, no
turn problem. Your Joy-Con 90 degrees to find where the vibration feels a bit different and hold it.
Okay.
Nice work.
No, we're swapping.
Sure.
We're swapping.
Because he's left-handed.
Uh-huh. Well, I've been using, I've
I
used
don't care.
The right.
You're left-handed, I'm right-handed. That's how it's going
to
be.
Oh!
What was that?
Safe crack.
Hold your Joy-Con vertically. Turn your Joy-Con 90 degrees to find where the vibration feels a bit different, and hold that position.
Nice work.
I'll share it with you.
I feel like breaking in the face is not a zero sum game though.
Yeah.
Well, you think you
will be the other?
I mean, I feel like if two people are trying to break into two different things, just because one of them broke into the same does not mean that the other one.
Well, I think that goes into the second game where you knife the other person. It's like, if you realize they've opened the chest, you can knife them.
or maybe...
I would love to do sword fighting.
There's a sword fight game.
There's a sword fighting game.
Yeah, let's do it.
It's a sword catching game.
No. There's a sword fight game.
Then we're doing that.
All right.
Only one of us is going to have proper form, though.
Oh.
It's actually a
and you assume that I...
Yes, I assume that you haven't.
Shut up.
Same crack.
Is there something that I heard about you?
Yeah,
No, this is the one we play. Where you catch the sword as it comes down, and it's awesome.
Ready?
No, stop.
Yeah, keep going. There's a wizard fight and a sword fight. I don't know which one's better.
Well, obviously we start with swords.
This is a really attractive world. Like, in a weird way.
Are we doing
whatever
it is? How do we know which one it is?
This should be for the energy.
I probably should have been
thinking of hand up.
This is the switch.
Yes.
The 1-2.
Yeah, 1-2 switch.
Yeah.
Sword fight.
That's also not how you. Nope.
Just don't hit the fan.
So who's is this?
500.
Okay, I figured.
Yeah. Stretch your hands up. You're tall.
It's
enough.
Amazing. It is.
Sorry.
Zelda on this is like the best game.
I'm sure that they do.
No hyperbole. The Zelda game is the best Zelda game ever.
Be mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other.
It's beautiful and amazing.
Keep your guard up and cross swords.
Point the top of your Joy-Con toward your opponent to cross swords.
To press a button to cross swords.
Yeah.
Press CL or DR to keep your guard up. Point the top of your Joy-Con toward your opponent to cross swords. Press CL or DR to keep your guard up. Point the top of your Joy-Con toward your opponent to cross swords.
So that's the block.
How does it know?
It knows like its movement, how quickly and in what direction.
Yeah, you're really not supposed to look at each other in the eye.
Oh, it doesn't know that.
I think it does.
Oh!
It doesn't want you to look at the screen at all.
I actually want to.
Sword fight.
Okay. Hopefully we can cross swords.
Be
better.
Mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything.
That's why we have to do things. Go!
Keep your guard up and cross swords. Fight!
Too shallow. Strike with more confidence. Too shallow. Too shallow.
Halt!
The one moment
I waited.
Yeah,
I saw an opening. Exposed.
Well fought.
Yeah, I exposed myself and you win. I mean, that seems
that usually. Wizard fight.
It is very odd to be extended without seeing the swords. I like how sword does.
3, 2, 1, wizard!
Yes,
okay,
that's
totally
fine.
Okay.
mindful of your surroundings and stand far enough apart so you don't bump into anything or each other.
Maybe, but I can't remember names.
Okay. Spin your Joy-Con to charge your wand. When you hear the cue, thrust your wands at each other. 3, 2, 1, wizard! Halt! Don't point your wand up. Thrust your wand at your opponent when battling.
Patrick's better at thrusting.
I am. I didn't know we were,
Yeah, I didn't know either.
I didn't know we were really playing at this point.
Yeah.
Why not take a break?
No! No, Nintendo. Tell
wizard.
Me that's my life. We have been playing, like,
Yeah.
Nintendo
be mindful
that.
Of your surroundings and stand far
watching,
enough apart
yes.
so you don't bump into anything or each other.
Yeah, but
spin your Joy-Con
Nintendo
to charge your
way
wand.
More judgy about it.
I mean, clearly you haven't been watching.
No,
enough.
I've been on that. Well, I just
when you hear the cue, thrust your wands at each other.
It's
3, 2, 1, wizard! React to an opponent's thrust.
React to the thrust.
Oh, thrust your wand, nice.
Yeah, you gotta do really
oh
big, long.
On your way to becoming a true wizard.
I didn't know that was a problem. Like I said, damn.
If done too soon.
Well, I guess if you do it too soon. I mean, when you're about to win a finish, if you will, then over thrusting usually happens.
But only if your opponent hasn't won already.
Well, you can.
Oh, okay.
Wait.
No.
Wizard!
Alright, so another one?
Yeah.
Boxing gym? Plate spinning.
As long as you're on that clown.
And then Snipperclips.
Yes.
Because these two haven't seen Snipperclips.
Spin!
Or do you think we should wait until more games?
I would wait unless you just want to be an early adopter.
Don't,
that actually
hurts. But there's room for improvement.
Jeez.
Well, you cheated and lost.
It doesn't happen when you cheat. God.
Sorry, I'm grabbing your wrist.
You grab this and then twist it. No, like it hurt like the actual bone. Then the grandma dug in. Did he grab him and he dug in?
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to buy this anytime soon anyway. I finally just bought a PS4.
Late spin!
Well,
which I'm very happy.
Do you not like those clones?
Honestly?
No, I hate clones.
Be mindful of your surroundings. Spin!
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 Oh, how's the penny? It's just not gonna fall unless
when you play the spinning steadily, stop moving your stick.
I'm gonna stop.
Not bad, but there's room for improvement.
I've won other things.
Okay, not since
we're gonna
get
back.
Not since I've been here.
Oh, how long have you been here?
Oh
beat
no,
you
beat
safe
me. Yeah.
And treasure chested.
Ooh.
That's because you cheated. You cheated.
How
you
so?
Admit that you cheated.
No.
You just won like that.
Yeah. So?
You said you did something.
I said that I had used an unconventional technique.
It told you not to.
What?
It's not technique, that's cheating.
It's an effective technique. Therefore, it's fine.
That's not what I'm
answering. So, did the one-two switch come with it, or was it?
No, one-two switch doesn't come with Jack.
An effective technique of sword fighting is punching the other guy in the face.
Yeah,
because... Once we switch, should have been attacking.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, this game was only $20 though, and it's the best.
And this
other
is,
than Zelda, this is the best game on console.
Yeah. Yes.
You didn't want to get arms?
It doesn't matter until like May or...
Oh, wow.
It's supposed to be really good, actually. I had like multiple people tell me to play it and say it was really good. It keeps running over the controller.
Kevin!
That's why it's so early. Why are you
starting at 12:30? Because you're going to start this before the hearing.
Yeah. Well, now I understand.
So, okay. I purposely picked mine because we played on his, so now you can see how, like,
there's not even trophies on the line.
So, line up here, and we're gonna create the shape. it sounds like a chicken.
But it looks like a chicken.
It looks like a chicken. Too cold for me, and I'm going to die because I can't deal with the cold.
Huh.
Yeah, and there's different ways you can deal with the cold. Like, you can either get this warm, it's called a warm doublet, it's like a warm coat,
okay.
Or you can cook food that makes you warm, spicy peppers.
But if you don't have either one of those things, you
yeah.
die.
Well, I was like running to get back when I realized, oh, I'm dying and only have 3 hearts. So you can do it either way, and then the puzzles, like, there are trials, which are like mini dungeons, and they use different mechanisms, like different special abilities, like that you get. So one is like magnetism, so you can lift up metal objects. One is freezing certain objects in time, so you can freeze it to like dodge like a boulder coming up.
Yeah,
yeah, it's really cool. It's amazing. I didn't know you could actually move 3 fucking. Alright. We can do 3 fingers now. Because it comes with this.
Oh, yeah.
It came with these. And this is the Pro Controller.
Okay.
Yeah, the real.
Which is a real controller. And I also got a Nintendo.
These are also real controllers. Don't be weird.
Take your round.
Take your round.
scooped out my
Yeah.